Championship Wrestling because I have some important, very important Board of Directors news. President Dick Sexton is not here for the evening. He is dealing with a family emergency. We wish him a speedy recovery. So last month, I clearly said, if this microphone will work, that's a different story. Last month, I stated to you, the PCW fools, that I applied. I sent my application in to become, perhaps, the new vice president of PCW.
Looking manager of all time
is now vice president. And because President Dick Sexton is not here, that makes me the interim president for the evening. That means the show is going to be fabulous. Now, my new vice president, head of security, A.G. Bernard, is here to make sure that everything is calmed down the middle and we have no issues like last month.
No issues.
No issues whatsoever. Now, as vice president and acting president of the evening, I would like to make a special match. But not for tonight. No. Not for tonight. I would like to make a special match for Off the Chain. Okay. I need you guys to pay attention. Pay attention. I know your brains are pretty cloudy. Okay. I'm thinking a mixed tag team match. Okay. In one corner, you'll have former TNA Knockout Christina Von Erich. And her tag team partner returning to PCW, I am thinking, how about the Mexican werewolf El Chupacabra? Okay. That's one team. On the other side, managed by yours truly, mind you, I'm thinking, how about a Grand Slam champion? Here at PCW, a man that's held the Inter-California Championship, a man who's held the tag team title, a man who's held the heavyweight championship of PCW. How about the return of out of control Matt Carlos? Yes, I think so. And his tag team partner will be a sultry diva that I know so well about. Returning from Japan, the international sensation, the unstoppable Thunder Rosa! So, as Vice President, I decided that match is happening. I hope you guys enjoy that match, because I know I will. I am not a cheater, I'm just fabulous. Now, one more thing. A.G. Bernard, make sure these savages are ready for my next announcement. It is the only one I have left. Tonight, the Classic Connection are here. We are here tonight. They hold not one, not two, not three, not four, but five tag team titles throughout California. And tonight, we will finally get rid of the heartbreaker Mitch Valentine. Because my Mitchie, the only hearts that will be broken tonight will be yours. Play my music. Why is it happening?
WCW. Why? Because Donovan Troy's in charge. And it's just a matter of time before all of you understand that I'm the voice around here.